Hello and welcome to UberPad, India's first smart AV e-commerce store. Today we're doing a feature roundup of three budget-friendly 5.1 channel home theater in a box packages. The models we are looking at are the Onkyo HT-S3910B, the Pioneer HTP-076 and the Yamaha YHT-3072IN. These immersive packages are based on the home theater in a box concept and they feature an AV receiver, 5 satellite speakers and a subwoofer. Before we get into the details of what these home theaters in a box have to offer, please subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get notified every time we post a new video. Now that you've done that, let's get comparing. First, we'll have a look at the AV receivers. All the three packages integrate a 5.1 channel AV receiver. In terms of wattage, the Onkyo HT-S3910B's AV receiver delivers up to 155 watts on the 5 satellite channels and 125 watts on the subwoofer channel. The Pioneer HTP-076 AV receiver delivers up to 150 watts on 5 channels and 120 watts on the subwoofer channel. The Yamaha YHT-3072IN's AV receiver delivers up to 135 watts on 5 channels and the package's subwoofer is active and it features its own built-in 100 watts peak amplification. All the three AV receivers support 4K Ultra HD pass-through with HDCP 2.2, HDR10, HLG, BT2020, Dolby Vision compatibility and Ultra HD upscaling. For connectivity, all the three AV receivers integrate 4 HDMI inputs and 1 output with ARC. Other connectivity options in all the three AVRs are Bluetooth, optical, coaxial, RCA and pre-outs. In terms of surround sound, the Onkyo HT-S3910 and the Pioneer HTP-076 support Dolby Atmos, Height Virtualizer, DTS:X and DTS Virtual X. Both these packages can deliver a 3.1.2 channel Dolby Atmos surround experience. The Yamaha YHT-3072IN misses out on Dolby Atmos. However, it does offer Yamaha's exclusive Cinema DSP technology that supports Dolby True HD, Dolby Digital Plus, and DTS HD Master Audio. The other half of these packages are the 5 speakers for the front left-right, center and surround left-right channels. All the satellite speakers from all the three brands integrate 7-inch full-range drivers and are optimized to match their respective supplied amplifiers. The subwoofers in the Onkyo and Pioneer packages are passive and integrate 6-inch woofers. On the other hand, the Yamaha subwoofer is active and sports a larger 8-inch woofer. All the three packages integrate proprietary calibration technologies and on-screen instructions for easy installation. All in all, the Onkyo HT-S3910B, Pioneer HTP-076 and the Yamaha YHT-3072IN are ideal for cinephiles, movie buffs and gamers looking for a compact, affordable, easy to install 5.1 channel surround sound package. For more information on the best pricing, warranty and availability of any of the three home theater packages mentioned in this video, get in touch with UberPad support. If you would like to know what are the benefits of home theater in a box packages, we recommend watching our video detailing the same. The video is linked in the description. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.